area around Pimlico Racecourse sure to be crowded today, and so officials are definitely preparing for all the traffic.
Transportation officials want to make sure that everyone gets there safely and that they will be out in full force this morning.
Yeah, 11 News reporter Sheldon Nutez has more.
It's definitely an exciting time inside of Pimlico during the running of the Preakness Stakes. But we've all heard horror stories about the traffic outside of the track.
Just got the wait time. That's all it is. I mean, all the cars and traffic, people walking. So what?
Those who are not attending, please try to avoid the area. There will be high volumes of both pedestrian and vehicle traffic in the area, so it will get congested.
Plus, you have to factor in all of the road closures. From 6 a.m. until 8 p.m., the southbound lanes of the Jones Falls Expressway exit ramp to eastbound Northern Parkway will be closed. Then from 5:30 until 8 p.m., the westbound direction of Northern Parkway will be closed at the Jones Falls Expressway. City officials are also rerouting several roads around Pimlico.
They will be reversing their direction. We've converted some of the roadways that were one way to another way just so traffic can get in and out. We want to make sure everyone has a smooth, safe travel through that area, so we had to convert some streets just to accommodate that.
And once you finally arrive here at Pimlico, there are parking spaces. You have to purchase them through the ticket office or through Ticketmaster. Or you can always park in someone's yard near the racetrack, but police say to double check to make sure it's not a tow-away zone. Again, officials will be patrolling the neighborhood around Pimlico Racetrack looking for parking violations. If your car is towed, you can always call 311 from your cell phone to find out where it was moved. In Northwest Baltimore, Sheldon Dutas, WBAL-TV 11 News.